CPT, a JJCPV introduction, chapter 12, or page 12, I'm sorry, and part 6.
Introduction.
The main body of the category 1 section, which is the CPT codes, is listed in 6 sections. Sections, can you read the sections? 1.
Here are sections. 1 is E through M, that is evaluation and management.
2.
Anesthesiology.
3.
Is surgery.
4.
Radiology. And 5 is pathology and laboratories.
And 6.
Is medicine.
Right. And then in this picture, you have the ranges more or less, right? For evaluation and management, the ranges of the codes are from 99201 to 99499. For anesthesiology are 3 sets of ranges from here 00100 to 01999, and then there's this other range and two, right? Because this is surgery already, right?
Okay.
So there are 2 ranges here. For surgery, there's one range from 10000 to 69999. And then for radiology, also nuclear medicine and diagnostic ultrasound is this range. And for pathology and laboratory is this range. And for medicine is this range of codes, right? Okay, so that's our theory section. And now we're going to do our problem. Ready, set, go. All right, CPT, JJ, RBA. Page 257, exercise 67. And this is a level 1 exercise. And it reads like this.
Surgery, hemic and lymphatic systems, mediastinum and diaphragm.
Mm-hmm.
Patient diagnosed with cystic hygroma of the axilla, which was excised.
Right. So this is the surgery section of the CPT book. Is the hemic and lymphatic systems, the mediastinum and the diaphragm. The patient was diagnosed with cystic hygroma of the axilla, which was excised. Okay, that is the procedure. Now we're going to count to 3, so you can pause the video and then give us the answer or give us the CPT code for this procedure, okay? So 1, 2, 3. All right, the answer is 38550. If you got that, congratulations. You can just go to the next video. If you didn't get it, let's give you a couple of tips. Oh, just one tip. What is the first tip?
Start with excision hygroma.
Start with excision hygroma and?
You will not find axilla in index.
Right.
However, you will find it in the tabular.
In the tabular, it will be there, axilla, right? So with this tip, you should be able to find the path to the answer. You know the answer already. The answer is 38550. But now we're going to pause the video. Or we're going to count to 3 so you can pause the video so you can give us the path to the answer, okay? So 1, 2, 3. All right, the whole summary of the problem is like this. This is the surgery section of the CPT code. Is the hemic and lymphatic systems, mediastinum and diaphragm. The patient was diagnosed with cystic hygroma of the axilla, which was excised. There's one code, and the code 1 through the index is found like this.
First you go to index,
mm-hmm.
Then you go to excision.
You start with excision.
Then you go to hygroma.
Hygroma and then cystic. You get, it looks like it's a range of codes because of the hyphen, but in reality it's only 2 codes because there's no codes in between. You find out that when you go to the tabular. But I'm warning you, there's only 2 codes there. 38550 and 38555, right? So we're going to check those in the tabular. So the code 1 through the tabular is found like this.
First you go to tabular.
Right.
Then you go to 38550.
Which is the first one, right? What does it say there?
Excision of cystic hygroma axillary. And that is without deep neurovascular dissection.
It says without deep neurovascular dissection. So if it says without, it means that if it was with, it would be in the description of the procedure. But it's not there. So it's without. And the next one says what?
38555 is with deep.
The next one says with. So if there's a with there, then you need to have that deep neurovascular dissection in the problem. Since we don't have it, we go back to?
38550.
Right, to the first code. And we have the equal sign, means that that's our code, right? That's the double checking. So the answer is 38550. Okay? Thanks for watching. And don't forget to visit our website. And
you can subscribe to us in YouTube by clicking here for our new medical coding videos.
Right, this red square, right?
Yes, we make about 3 videos every day. ICD-10s, CPTs, all that is needed to pass the medical coding certification exams.
Okay, so don't forget to subscribe and visit our website, and we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.